OneDrive for Business now supports camera upload, but what is it and should you even use it? Well, camera upload is a really simple feature. It automatically backs up the photos and videos that are on your device into OneDrive. And it's a great way to make sure that all of your photos are safe if you ever lose your device. And it also helps make a dent in the at least 1 terabyte of storage that you get in OneDrive or OneDrive for Business. Now, the reason you may want to be hesitant about whether you enable this feature on your work account or not is that everything in your OneDrive for Business folder, while it's private to you by default, it can be viewed at any time by the Office 365 administrators in your tenant. So only turn this feature on if this is a work device that is used 100% for work, or if you're the Office 365 admin yourself, or you don't mind if any of the other Office 365 admins in your tenant can have a peruse through your camera roll at any time that they choose. So this is a long-awaited, much-requested feature. It's available right now for iOS and Android, and you can enable it. But one thing I forgot to mention about it is that you can only enable it for one type of account at a time. So if you're using OneDrive camera upload for your personal account, for OneDrive Personal on an Office 365 Home Premium subscription, for example, then you can't enable it on your Office 365 Business or Business Premium or E3 or whatever subscription. So you can only use it for a personal account, a Microsoft account, or a Office 365 work or school account at the same time. I'm just throwing out terms. I hope everybody is on board with what those terms mean. Basically, you can only use it for personal use or for work use on the same device. I'll put up a little video here so you know what I'm talking about.